Hey everyone, Chris here, and welcome to another AV product brief. It'd be redundant to say that COVID has changed everything, but it's still remarkable to observe just how much the pandemic has changed the way we work and do business. I'm taking a look at the new BenQ 4K webcam today. The webcam will happily plug into any USB port, but it was fast-tracked by BenQ into its catalogue thanks to demand. Not that long ago, you'd think long and hard about integrating a camera into an interactive flat panel, especially if you dealt with the education market, which saw cameras as an instant privacy red flag, particularly around minors. These days, with remote learning and the proliferation of hybrid meetings, cameras are mandatory. Just ask Officeworks when COVID hit. The DVY22 is a capable no-nonsense webcam that combines wide-angle lens and a 2-mic array. It ships with a remote control that allows you to toggle between preset positions and focus and zoom. The DVY22 has a couple of neat features worthy of note. The 4K sensor is especially useful when zooming in on participants in a medium-sized space and maintaining resolution. The auto framing is also handy. The camera uses AI to zoom in on all of its participants, reducing unnecessary clutter in the periphery without chopping off heads. The 2 Omni mic array is serviceable enough, and there's an audio noise reduction algorithm that didn't do too much for me during my tests. The image quality is excellent in all but the most dingy of lighting levels. There is a menu of options that allows you to fine-tune the image further given your lighting conditions. BenQ isn't disguising the fact that the DVY22 is an OEM webcam. The unit I have here doesn't even have any BenQ branding, but it's a useful VC tool nonetheless. And it foreshadows what, I'm told, will be the launch of a comprehensive range of BenQ VC cameras in the future.